Hello, my fellow Humanitarians. Welcome back. It's Redzawsome here, and today we're here playing some more Hollow Knight. We've made it into Deep Nest, and we are going further. Oh. It is a mask upon the creature, and Hollow Knight is a difficult thing that can be to decipher. Does it know of the face that hides beneath such a remarkable contrast? The worm can see. Well, okay. I just wanted to know what it was thinking. I'm assuming that's the only way in and out. Why? Why? It wasn't even worth coming here. Okay. So, wow. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, they're all dead. Oh, no. Being at one health here, really. Okay, that's just a little bit better. Yeah, you know what? Fuck that. I mean, screw it, guys. I'll replace future me, replace this word with something that's better suited for all audiences. I'm so screwed. Yep. Fun! So much fun to be had. Well, you know, let's go save so. Zote pally.
Nah.
How do we get up there? Save Zoat. I need to save him. How do I do it? Let me save him. I know that's not the right answer because I didn't have that in the PC version, and I had that, but I did this. I saved him. Whatever. Screw it. I guess we're not saving Zoat today. I wanted to, but like, there's nothing else to that room. But there's something else to this room. Oh. King's Idol, okay. Ahoy, what are you doing, you clumsy little oaf, swinging your rusty nail around in the darkness? You almost struck me. If you had, it would have been the end of you. Trust me, I am Zoat the Mighty, the king's... a knight of the great renown. Great renown. My weapon, the Life Ender, has struck down hundreds of foes. Be gone, or you'll be next. Okay, I'm gone. Now, how do I leave? Oh, I already left. Okay. Just waking up kinda sucks. Not gonna lie, I could do something better than this. Oof. I should make this an early morning episode so you guys can feel the same way I do when this comes out. Leave me be. Okay. And we're out of there. Perfectly. Easily out of there. I need these, guys. Yes, thank you. Where are you? Hatred. I hate this area. Ah. Really? I know it's behind that guy. How am I supposed to? Yeah, we don't go that way. Not yet. I'm gonna die to spikes. Yup, love the spikes. Love spikes. Da 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 da. I'm loving spikes. I need to stop complaining. Just get at the game. We're coming near the end of the episode, and I haven't made any progress whatsoever. Just because you have a high advantage doesn't mean you always win. Thank you. Okay, and we're out of there. Okay, guys, we're coming to the end of the episode, so if you guys like this video, please like and subscribe for more content like this. Hopefully in the next episode I actually make progress. But probably not. So I'll see you guys next time.